one more question, similar model question, integral e power x into 1 by x minus 1 by x square dx. This question can be modified as integral e power x into 1 by x plus minus 1 by x square dx. Here I wanted to take f of x is 1 by x. Here now I wanted to apply derivative of 1 by x. Derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. So this can be written as f dash of x. Next I wanted to write one simple formula, integral e power x into f of x plus f dash of x dx equals to e power x into f of x plus c. So the given value can be modified. After modifying I wanted to write like this, integral e power x into 1 by x plus minus 1 by x square dx. Here f of x is 1 by x, derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square, so it is f dash of x matching. So we can write e power x into f of x. F of x value is 1 by x plus c. Kel katam to kanban itna jaldi aa gaya answer, practice more problems. To get success, a friend in need, a friend indeed. Aa padalo aadukunevade nijamaina snehithudu.
Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka malik ek hai, prarthinche pedavulakanna sahayam chese chethule minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.